What is up, everybody? My name is KyleMan Dango. We are here with Ashton Mason and Maverick Jones, and we are playing Path of Exile, who we've been exiled to an island. I am a wizard of some sort. Why can't I wear gloves? Oh, music. Okay.
You have to be like level.
Well, how do I?
When it's red, you can't use it.
Oh, I can use it now. I still can't use it. Oh, that's fantastic. Okay, that's a fireball, but don't I have a... Okay, I have a fireball in there already. All of my stuff's unidentified. Okay, so let's go kill stuff. We're gonna kill stuff. This game is very much Diablo 2. Oh, cool. Look, I raised a zombie. Go, zombie, go.
Go meet shield.
Yeah, go meet shield. Bash their heads in. Go, meat shield, go!
Kill your own brothers!
Yay! Kill your cousins!
The people right here want to kill me!
You better stay close to us, Maverick.
Okay.
Let this go on popping your asshole. I seen something, I seen a ghost!
You seen a ghost? Yeah, ghosts leave their body sometimes. There's another plate vest right there. Anybody need a vest?
Ow.
Look at my zombie! He's got arrows sticking inside of him. Aw, poor guy. I'm gonna name him Timothy. Timothy? Yeah, Timothy. That was the first name that came to mind. Go, zombie, go! Distract him while I bash his head in with my stick.
Not the fun, one...
No!
Not the one from,
Ninja Turtles. Yeah. Oh, ow! Maverick? Yeah, this is Maverick. Hey, Maverick, how's it going?
Hi. I got some loot.
Got some losers.
Loot.
Oh. I already said I got some losers.
He's got some loot.
Those
things.
Where'd you go?
Oh, where?
That's not me. Where'd you go? Remember to hit one. One heals you. Yeah, bash him. Bash him in the head. Bash these guys in the head.
Oh, there's too much. And they have weapons.
Bonk. Bonk his head in.
Oh, I see death stuff.
I can only raise up one zombie at a time, probably.
I lead the battle. Hey, I'm fighting you.
Last name, superior iron hat. Go, zombie! Get burned alive! Maybe. Yeah. This is an intense battle. This is actually really cool, the way this game works.
You could get two meat
shields. I have two meat shields? Amazing! Go, meat shields! Go! Protect! Yeah, I have to give him a cousin. I'll call him, let's see. If I call the first one Timothy, I'm gonna have to call the next one something else. I will call the next one Charles. Charles and Timothy. They are my meat shields. I got a bunch of iron stuff over here. Anybody need some armor? Since you're usually on the front line, you might as well.
Me?
Yeah.
You should do more of your powers.
I did more of my powers.
You're like sword and fireball.
Don't have any mana. Oh, okay, so it refills just like my, the potions, the other potions do. The more we kill people, the more... We get their blood, I guess? We drink the blood of our enemies and we gain all of our power back.
Do we?
That's what it seems like to me. Because it says, the more we kill people, the more we get our, more we get refills. Okay. Let's hold on here a second. I got a glass shank and a bow and arrow. And a bow, I mean.
A shanky shank?
I did an everything.
Shift click to identify.
It's hey, wet, so we have to go with the wet. Because look at that's green.
How does this
wet.
Work? Right click this item, then left click and I. Oh, okay. Oh.
Look good.
There we go.
That's it.
Ah, got a phone call.
Look at that. That's a good iPhone.
Oh, right, I forgot about that.
Look at that. I already got all this, Dad. Okay.
Reinforced 17. Reinforced, yeah, I'll wear that. Yeah, hell yeah.
Look at me, Dad. Whoa. Look at my screen, Dad.
Oh, you look fantastic.
Hey, Dad. And I have a turtle.
Driftwood wand, unidentified. Dad. So if I could identify it, then I'd be in business.
Right here.
Nice. Hey, where is everybody? Where's Maverick?
I just passed you.
Hey, Dad.
Maverick? Where are you?
Maverick is trying to die.
No?
Yeah, Maverick
tried
to die.
Where did you go down here?
Maverick tried to die, say. Holy shit! I should have been both there.
Yep.
Oh, he's by the teleporter. Oh, he is by the teleporter. Okay, we all gotta touch this thing to open up the gateway or whatever. Right here. Yeah, touch it.
I touched it.
You touched it? Okay. Yeah, I touched it already. We all touched it. Fireball attacks! Don't throw that thing at us. I'll interrupt you with my fireball. So did you guys check out your other extra equipment and stuff?
Yeah.
Mavi, what about you?
You probably didn't. Maybe you're going to die. If you just stand there like a moron.
We're going to have to keep giving cover then. I'm coming, wherever you guys are.
Mavi,
oh, you guys are up there.
Look at what
Wait,
I
what?
Have.
Oh, you pressed
the cat. Look at
Yeah, apparently I passed you guys.
Yeah, coming.
Oh, it's not something you need to identify. Okay. So your shank is 5'8".
Shanky
4'8".
Shank.
This one's 5'9".
Shanky shank.
So you probably switch to that one.
Thank
you. Thank you. Level it up. Thank you.
Hey, look, I have a banana.
Is it right
there, right?
Okay, so you just right-click on these jewels and they come up. Okay, so that'll give you more power there. What's this? Orb of Transmutation.
I got it.
Cool.
I got it.
Okay, so what's this? 8, 8. That's 21, that's... What? Oh, that's evasion type. You got a shield, chain valve, iron gauntlets. Oh yeah, you're doing okay.
Yep. I am doing good, right?
Yeah, you're doing pretty good. Not too shabby, if I do say so myself. Same with you, you're doing good too. Wait, did your thing say not identified? That helmet?
I got somewhere.
Unidentified. Okay. So right click on that little thing.
Dead.
That little thing beside it.
I don't.
Right click.
Dead.
What? That's a portal thing? Not
dead. Dead. I don't dead.
You went through here?
Yeah.
Why would you go through
I'm
here?
I'm going in my portal.
Ashton, you gotta catch up to us. We're going through the mud flats, I guess.
I'm going to the portal.
Hello? Oh, there you are. Hello?
What's going on here?
This place looks fantastic.
Yeah.
Let's work together.
Holy shit. This place looks freaking awesome.
Dead. Look
Blacksmith's it. White stone. Good enough? Okay, yep, yeah, pick one of those.
Dead.
Are you here?
He has a shank and he got you shanked in the balls.
That's believable.
He got you shanked in the balls and you take all your money. Ah! There's too much stuff going after me! I hate this place!
Can't put it in there. Oh, I can't put it. Can I put it in there? No, I can't put it in there either.
Holy shit!
No, I can't put it in there either. Oh, that sucks.
Holy shit!
It proves the quality of a weapon. Oh.
Oh my god! This has been getting me!
Oh my god!
Hey. What are these things?
I don't know, where are you? Oh, I died. Oh god.
Fireball attack! Where are you?
I'm dead.
Okay, well, try to come back to us, I guess.
No.
What does this do? Show anything? Halt?
Dead.
Where'd you go, Matt?
I'm going to iPhone. And blocks, I mean,
an orb of transmutation, eh? Well, I'm going to take that. Hey, little frog. Hey, little froggy dude. Explosions.
Waterfall. I
can
use all these.
Yeah, but don't waste your money yet. You'll find better stuff in the field.
Are there something so we could teleport to you guys?
I could pop this portal. I think you should be able to use it.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Make a portal.
Oh, okay. Holding down the Alt button shows any items that are on the ground. Okay, I'm going to pop this portal and it should show up for you. Don't be surprised if when you come through here there's horrible things happening.
Come on, let's go.
Alright. Nothing in this barrel. This is quite the adventure already. Whoops, yeah. Sorry, I started wandering off by myself.
Hey,
feeling crazy. That's a nice waterfall.
Probably this same.
Travel to Tidal Island, it says. Okay, so there's nothing over here. There's a frog. The frog looks pretty cool.
But, it seems like he actually saves
me. Ew, what are these? They're like weird ostriches. Whoa, they keep respawning.
That's why I was trying to run away. Hey, I was
right. Wow, there's a lot of them. I'm going to start throwing fireballs because this does AoE damage.
I told you.
Wow, there's a lot of them. Whoa, that's a legendary creature. Make sure to press one, Ashton. Whoa, this is a legendary creature. Hup, hup.
I'm going to make my way
down. I'm getting...
Holy shit!
Now I'm going to make my way down.
Fireball attacks.
Now I'm going to make my way
down.
Ow! Ow, that hits me really hard. Mostly because I don't have that much health.
I'm going to make my way downtown.
Ah! Help me. Somebody help me. Downtown. Holy shiza. Fireball attack! Ow! Resurrect that checkpoint. Okay, So then I don't really go that... Okay, then I don't have that far to walk. I noticed that my character doesn't wear shoes.
She is even mine.
Crazy. I'll go with that
Wait,
for now,
I
guess.
I think I have shoes.
Look at it.
Oh, snap.
Don't
buy stuff from town yet. Don't bother buying stuff from town. You'll find way better stuff in the field. Because if we kill this legendary guy, he'll probably drop some good stuff. Get away from me! It resists cold. I don't care if it resists cold. Good for it. No, run away, girl. Run away.
That means
run away.
It's Mavi.
Mavi, get out of town. Come back and help me. Help me. Help me, please.
Mavi doesn't even
want to. Mavi, get back here. Oh, first legendary monster encounter. Oh, there's my hero. Ooze back. Bottom one. Don't resurrect in town. It's not worth it. I think I almost got it. Thank you, Ashton. Oh, yeah. You guys are going to want this stuff.
Could I have some of the...
There's a tower shield here, so Ashton, you should probably take that one.
Yeah, because I'm...
The round shield, Mavi should take. There's also a jade hatchet someone should take if they need it. It's an 813. There's a scale vest for 19. There's a couple bows here too. Holy crap, that...
Hey, it seems like Mavi...
Driftwood Stepper! That's mine! What's that? Portal Scroll, I'll take it. Okay, I'll stand right here by the loot. I also leveled up. Intelligence. Plus 10 to intelligence. Energy shield. Spell damage. Intelligence. Let's go with spell damage first.
But this place looks good, right?
This place looks awesome. I think I'm done.
Are you here?
I should be standing right beside the loot. Where are you? Oh, you're close. Not really. Where are you? Oh, yeah. You're almost there. Oh, wait. Over here. Hey, down here. Right here. Some stuff. Check it out. There's a tower. There's a tower shield. Ah. Whatever. No, just press Alt. Hold down Alt and then you'll see everything.
On my arm shield? I'll take a tower shield.
Check your inventory. What do you got in there? Why do you have so many armors?
I don't know.
Oh. Driftwood wand identified. That's a thing. That's 9. Evasion rating 25. I don't know what that means, because this thing's pretty cool. Because this thing's maybe... What is this? Twig Spirit Shield. 10% increased damage.
Five to seven.
But this one has 3 slots, whereas this one just has the 1. So obviously I'm going to take this 3 slot one. I want to raise zombie as well. I don't have any redstone, so I can't use that. Oh, all my shields is just all straight blues. So if I put this in here... Oh, so then I can just...
Oh, you're supposed to use those just to do that?
No, some of these things are like gems, but I already have a fireball, so I don't need to use another one. That only has 1 slot. This one has 3 slots. That one's like way better. Now if I had green stuff, I'd be in business. Where's Maverick? Where's Maverick in all this?
He wandered off again.
Maverick.
Too much clutter.
I'm gonna pop back to town and steal some of my crap.
Okay, I'm coming.
Cause you can jump through my portal as much as you want. Like, my portal will always be there for you guys.
I'll see one or two.
It'll always be there?
It'll always be there for you guys, but as soon as I go back through it, it'll go away.
So we should go in first.
What did you give me? Pretty much.
Rock is so soft.
You can walk up to the guy and then, like, you can sell stuff to him. The guy who gave us the mission. Yeah, that guy. Did you?
Yeah.
You should get rid of some of your garbage.
Why?
Because then you won't. Because you won't be able to pick up anything else if you keep carrying everything. Does everybody have gloves? Everybody has gloves. Eh? You guys have way better gloves than I do. What kind of iron hat do you have? I have a superior one. You have 8? I have one that's 9. I'll give you that one.
Can we trade?
I think so.
What are you?
What did I get? I got a scroll of wisdom, scroll fragment, transmutation star. I guess so. I guess I'll take that.
I'm dropping my trash in this. Just test it.
Oh, just take it. It becomes something that we can identify stuff with. Yeah.
Greetings.
There's nothing wrong with that. Okay, I got all my stuff's done. I'm gonna go. I'm gonna hang out by the portal and just wait.
Look it. This is the new weapon I got.
Two-handed, 10 to 17. They got here. 5 to 9. Now, if you use this, no, you can't use this. It's too big.
Maybe I could use it.
I should probably use this. You must sell it. So we'll get you over here. But yeah, what we're doing here is
still alive, maybe.
So that was the
other side.
And you sell. I don't think any of us are going to use bow and arrows. Simple rogue. That's not going to help. That's not your hat. That's not good.
Yep.
What are you using? You're using a leather cap.
What is this?
Both of you have Are you level 4, Dad?
Are you
level 4, Dad?
Ready?
teleport,
right? Oh, that's cool. Like, what it does is really cool. Because it can reforge an item. This, you need level 6. So you need to be level 6 before you can use this hatchet. But this hatchet will be good for you. This hatchet will be for your brother. So we'll just drop it on the ground. So that stone axe will be waiting for Ashton. And you'll keep this shield. You just need to be level 5 to use that shield. This armor is good. Okay? Okay. Okay. See the axe, Ashton? Okay, yeah. Okay, now I'm going to come out there and meet you guys. I've just been waiting for you guys to go through the portal. Go back through the portal, Mavi.
Oh, yeah. I just joined in there.
Okay, so when I come back, the portal, it's done. Okay?
Hey, Dad, look it.
Corroded tower shield. You should pick up the tower shield. Ashton. Because you can pick
Maybe
it up now.
Know
yeah, I know about that. That's just like Diablo 2. Man, we killed so many things here. Like, it's crazy how many things we killed.
I just have
you see it? It's on the ground.
I just hit an egg when these things came after me. If you look it, I have them egg.
Oh, you attacked the egg?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a good reason for them to attack you.
Go
and be chilled. Go!
Ooh.
It's amazing that I'm not lighting my own zombies on fire. With my fireball attacks. Hey, where'd you guys go?
Where is everybody?
Wow, you guys went in all different directions. Okay, I found Ashton. Oh, well, let's take care of these guys first. Go meet shields!
I want to split up it.
We shouldn't split up, Mavi, because we'll die if we keep splitting up.
Yeah.
We'll die. Bonked. Get bonked! Yeah, good job, Meat Shields.
I saw a tree with a monster.
To my nose.
Look at it. Look on here.
So he's up here. Ashton, double back.
Black storms descend on us from the north. Unnatural.
That's amazing.
Where are you?
Yeah. Keep going that way. Then go up. Go north. Keep going north. Yeah, go straight north. Keep going straight. You'll see me. Ta-da! Welcome. Yeah, click on this stupid weathered carving. And it'll tell you a story. I don't want to listen to it either. Is there anything up here? Or is this a new... Oh, that's a new area. Let's not go there yet.
Let's go there.
Let's clear out these guys first. There's got to be stuff here. Because on the map here, it says there's two quests. There's one down here with these things. Don't mind me, Shields. Go!
Do I have a... Could I?
I'm down. I went straight down. One of my meat shields died. So I got to make another one. Ooh, Twig Spirit Shield too. Oh yeah, I found all sorts of stuff.
All I see is water, that's all.
Press tab if you ever get lost without me. You'll find me. What is this? Somehow lit from within. What is this? Weird. I don't know if I have anything identifies an item. Okay.
Hey, help.
6 to 10. But it only has 2 slots. Oh, I want to use this. But it only has 2 slots. Oh, right. No. I'm just trying to use only like 1 set. You know what I mean?
Why? Will you be slower?
I needed help.
That only has 2 slots, I'm not going to use that. There's no point in using that. Okay.
Oh shit.
Where is everybody?
I got...
Oh shit! Dad, look it! Watch this.
Come on.
What did you do?
I don't know.
What button do you press?
I press this.
F1. Okay, I'm gonna take that off. Ashton, pick up this green thing. Or I'll pick it up, I guess. I don't know what it is. Okay, the quest is done there. Oh, these are rare monsters. Where's Maverick?
He's wandering.
Where are you, Maverick?
I'm right here.
He keeps wandering off.
Maverick, I can't see you on the map. Oh, it says you just joined the area. I'm taking that scroll of wisdom.
Dad, I am close to that.
Well, you gotta come back down to us. Because we're still exploring this area, because there's still quests to do. It says that we're almost done here. As long as we grab this. Okay. Sure.
But the treasure. The treasure,
I need more mana.
Why do you need more mana, lady? Ooh. Ooh. I found a superior mana flask. I'm super happy.
I look at what I found.
Okay.
That's for you, Dad?
I find Dad.
No. It's
find you, Dad.
It's some kind of jewel thing we're supposed to find. But it doesn't say what we're supposed to do with it yet. Okay, so I leveled up all my abilities. Go, meat shields, go!
Oh my god! Look at this! Look at me!
Nice. Of course, you're a warrior. A corroded blade. Yeah, my... There's a sword over here. Mavi, pick up the sword.
For me?
Mavi will pick it up for now.
Okay. Look at what I can do, Dad.
Let's see it.
Look at my...
Show. Room. Yeah, do it. Do it. I can see you. I'm standing right beside you. That looks cool.
Hey, I got a bunch of free stuff.
Well, that's the idea. That's what I'm saying. Like, that's why I was saying don't bother buying stuff in town because you can just get free stuff on the ground. Let's go see where Ashton is. He's over here. Let's go stand around her. Oh, right. Wasn't I going to give you a helmet? How do I invite you to trade? Whisper, trade. Here we go. Now you gotta accept the trade. Accept, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna give you that helmet. That's what I said, wasn't it? And I think that was it.
I can't use it.
Mouse over each item to accept. Oh, okay. So I accept. You just gotta mouse over mine. Yeah, and then click accept.
I just gotta sell it!
Nice.
Look it!
Huh? Cool.
At least I got a gun.
Who's that?
That
one. These are six. Oh, but mine are special gloves. They're called Oblivion Fist. Adds 1 to 2 fire damage to attack. So that means when I do my fireball attacks, it makes it even better.
Oh.
Are we getting attacked? Yeah, we are.
And was Mavi just trying to kill them?
Could have been.
I guess this will wander off again.
Where'd you go, Ashton?
You just wandered off again.
Oh, you're not far from us. We're on a murdering spree. I'm looking for more loot. Oh, hello. The padded vest, orb of alteration, superior nailed fist. Wow, that's a... Ooh, I'll take that simple robe, though.
Whoa, I just probably got this orb. Dad, look it.
That's your quest log. Ashton, where'd you go? Fine, I'll carry this for you. You can see these things here. One's a fist weapon and one's a an armor. Yeah. You'll probably like it.
What,
Oh, hello! Hello! Oh, go meat shields, go! Were they hiding anything? Oh, it just seemed like they were protecting something. Yes, he does. He get, like, as soon as you find special gloves, though, those are the gloves you want to use. Oh, was I killing everything in this area? Seems like it. Oh, there's a quest up there, but... Oh, come on this way, Mavi.
Dad, right?
I noticed. We're getting closer to Ashton. Let's go say hi to him. Oh, there he is. There's a sword right beside you, Ashton.
Yeah, that's right.
Did you drop it?
No. What do I take care of? The rest of me like this.
Seriously? That's an interesting game mechanic. Looks like we've pretty much discovered the whole area. Oh, here we go. Here's probably the last of the creatures around here.
I just opened
it. You can't see my sword.
Go, meat shields, go!
They could never steal my sword.
There's another nailed fist right there.
I got it.
Let's go back.
I got more new things there. Look at.
Is that pretty much it?
Hold the sword for me.
That is pretty much it. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna pop a portal. If I have a portal thing. Does anybody else have a portal thing?
I do.
Yeah, go ahead, pop a portal then.
Wait, this is not a portal. What? I don't have a portal thing. Trick Mavi.
Mavi, you have a portal thing?
Oh, look, your skill level's up. You see this little plus sign? Click on that little plus sign. And then, like, it makes your abilities better. That's a scroll fragment. That's a portal scroll. There we go. That's exactly what we need.
Okay, no. Mavi just popped a portal.
I just lost my sword.
Where is Mavi?
He wanted
to... Oh, here we go. He's down here.
And I don't like Mavi wanting...
Mavi, you gotta stick with us. You gotta stick with the group. Just hit tab, and you'll find a portal.
Mine is glitching out it.
Oh, just give it a second to catch up. It's just gotta load the area.
Load the area?
Yeah.
Still alive. Greetings. Interesting glyph you got there.
Oh my Thank god, you. I hate these. This guy or something is white and say the same thing.
Oh, that's annoying. You can mute chat if you wanted to. These things are like 4-10. What are your sticks? 5-7? I don't know. I don't know if you'd want these. It's a superior nail fist. And you get +3 life gain for each enemy hit by attacks. What do you think of that? Would you want to use these or no?
I want to use those.
You want to use those, Mavi? Okay. Well, I'll give them to you then, I guess.
This is getting off my stuff. Why?
What's this? 19 energy shield 7.
Dad,
yeah, I'll use that.
Come to me.
Hell yeah.
But look at Dad.
Still alive, are we?
Yep. I'm very alive.
Dad, look at.
I don't need his armor anymore, I guess.
I'm not alive.
Is it?
Yeah.
I don't have it.
Yeah.
What?
And I don't like Mavi wandering off.
Mavi, you gotta stop wandering off.
Why?
Because you work as a team.
You'll die.
You'll die if you keep running off by yourself.
Okay.
Okay, so you can get rid of this.
Team, okay?
Well, we're trying to work together here. We're a team. We're a party. However you say it.
I was going to say, oh, I'm happy, and I always
wander
off every time.
Yeah, this starts coming back here. Same with this thing. So you keep these things, and then when you're at the right level, you'll start using them. Because this thing's pretty good, and this thing's really good compared to what you're using. Okay? These things are awesome. These things you're using, they're okay. What you got is like better.
Interesting lithium.
Okay, you're done. So just kind of hang out by the portal. Okay. All right.
Okay.
And then we'll wait for Ashton to finish up with the guy. Keep it for now. I'm not sure what we're supposed to do with it, but we'll keep it for now. We could always do that. Kind of stand here, I guess. Think about stuff.
There'll be time for that soon enough.
Cool.
What are these?
Improves the quality of an armor.
And I want them.
You want these fist weapons? I got a superior mana flask. Yeah, it's a butt plug. It's a really mean butt plug.
Yeah,
what? What?
A drilling butt plug.
A drilling butt plug. It's a drill everything.
I got that.
The new random property. Oh, okay. And why do I still have this? I should get rid of it. But I have a fireball.
I have to rub those sides right. Two sides.
And I want that. No!
It's a fireball attack. You guys don't have the intelligence to use it.
Oh.
But that's just because of your class. My class is a witch, so.
That means we...
He's all powerful.
Then next time we'll make a video of...
I got a shield. Cool.
When we beat this again, all be like
me. We're just on Act 1. We're barely getting stuff done. Are you almost done there?
No.
That's some jewelry.
Is
that your stash?
That's
a lot of stuff. Look at this. This is a... Can you...
Oh, I have
can you
open
can
this?
You give this to me?
Can you open this for me?
I'll open it for you. Ashton, bring that... Bring that health flask and then bring it to
Why
me.
Do you need some
flask? I need one. I only have two.
And look at how much do I have.
You don't even need that mana flask. Or... Maybe you do. Just keep it for now. Because you might
be
using mana in your attacks.
I don't have that.
I found a big mana flask. I don't know why, but I got lucky and I found one. Mavi only has... Maybe give Mavi that mana, that health flask. I'll just try to stay behind you guys. Ashton, come on, hurry up. I need you to go through that portal so we can keep going.
And we level up and we need to level up.
Because if Mavi goes through that portal, it's going to disappear.
Get in that portal, Mavi.
Okay, Mavi, now go through the portal. Come back.
Ashton and Dad?
Yeah, we already went through the portal.
Bye-bye! The portal is done!
Okay. So, according to the map, we should go this way. Follow me and my two henchmen. These are my henchmen, Timothy and, what is it called, the other one?
Joshua.
What?
Jesse.
Charles?
Charles.
Charles, yeah. Timothy and Charles.
Hey, over here.
Ashton, where are you? Why aren't you following us?
I don't know.
What are you doing?
I was trying to look at my stuff.
Timothy and Charles are very upset with you.
What I got said was Maverick, you probably didn't walk it off.
Maverick's over there. He was following me. Hey, look, there's an exclamation mark over here. Oh, there's zombies again. Go, my meat shields, go! Yay! Leveled up my thing. Blacksmith's whetstone, eh? I'll take that. Anything else? No, nothing there. Well, because we're a group. Like, as long as we're killing stuff, it'll keep stacking XP on each of us.
Oh.
Oh, what's this? What the hell did I just do? What the... Hello? There's a cave. Hey, I found a cave!
Go in the cave. Oh.
Hey guys, come on me and... No, that came out wrong. Come to me.
Come on me, what?
Never mind. Let's go into the cave. Ashton's here. Mavi, where are you?
Cave.
You don't see the cave yet? Touch the wall. Okay. Yeah, right there. Touch the wall. Touch it. Click the wall. Can you not?
I can.
Really? Do you not have the... Okay, wait. Oh shit, those things disappeared. Oh, did you not pick up the rest of those things? Okay, hit tab.
I am trying to find it.
We need to find those gems that were in those nests. Because you need to touch those, anywhere you see an exclamation mark, run up to it and touch it. See that green one? Run up to that one and touch it. I'm going to go find Maverick. Because obviously he's off on his own. Ooh, chest. Ooh, hello. Ooh, yes, cool. This stuff's all for me. Fantastic.
Maverick.
Did I find it? Is this it?
Yep.
Come on, let's go now.
Maverick, come on. This way.
I am following you.
Hold on, I need another henchman. Okay, there we go. Charles usually dies.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I'm waiting for you guys.
Wait. I wonder if Mavi has them.
I'm waiting for you guys. With all this.
Do you have those things? It looks like you have them. You don't see any... Okay, you don't see any of those things. Okay, we're going towards him. Okay, let's move on. Moving on to the cave of adventure.
Maverick is wandering off again.
Maverick, you're going up. You should be going down. Timothy and Charles will be waiting for you.
Closer, Maverick. Go up.
Maverick, stop. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, now you're going the right way. Follow us.
No.
There's a what? Pick it up then. That might be what you're missing. Okay, Ashton, did you touch the wall?
No.
Were you able to touch the wall?
I was waiting for you.
Just touch the wall. We all need to do it on our own. Maverick, you need to come and touch this wall. The one that I'm standing beside.
Maverick, that's my alley.
Did you touch it too? Mavi? Okay, now we can all go in the cave. Enter the cave. There you can. Now we all enter the cave together.
All of us did this way.
Yeah, we all just touched the wall.
Yeah.
Now we're going on an adventure.
Oh my god.
Where's the ball?
Don't freak out. It's okay.
No, it's not.
We could have pop all day. Nah, probably not. Probably shouldn't. It's probably bad for us. Oh wow, this place is creepy. Oh hello.
This place is awesome.
Touch the waypoint, everybody, just so we have a way in and out of this place. Okay. So just in case we die or we need to go back to town.
Yeah, we need to go back to town. We need to go back to town.
Oh, I'm sorry. I got scared. All right. That thing is going to kill me. There's squid or something. What are those? Charles, Timothy, take care of them. I'm glad I gave you guys names. You guys are crap. You guys are fantastic. Bonk him! Bonk his soft head! Anything else around here?
I'm going to go out and explore.
What is this? Gnarled branch, 8 to 17. Ooh. 8 to 17, eh? That's way better than what I'm using.
Ooh,
yep, I'm gonna take that. Oh, but it's a two-hander! Wait, does it have blue slots? Okay, it does have blue slots, good.
Blue sauce?
Blue slots, sorry. That came out wrong. What's blue that? Transmutation shard? Blue sauce.
Blue sauce.
Blue sauce. So, did you... Look at my stick! Look at the size of my stick! I got a large stick, I'm ready to smash somebody's head in. So what are we looking for in here?
This comes me.
I am on a map.
If you come
with
me, and all of us would be just fine.
Yeah!
This red glass will serve.
This red thing?
Oh yeah. Get burned! Can I hit you? I can't hit you.
I need more mana.
No. What? They have an armored shell on them, and then they change it to the little guys. Timothy! Charles! Rise from your graves!
Hey!
And kick some ass! Oh! We lost zombies! Help me! Timothy Charles, help me! Yay, Ash is here too! The dripping dead? Gross. He's probably like oozing everywhere.
Over here!
Hey, what's up, guy?
Over here!
Did they drop anything?
On the floor.
There's a chainmail vest over here. That's obviously not for me.
Down here.
Maybe for me.
Down here. Oh.
What is it?
Timothy, Charles.
Down here.
I have it. I'll drop it for you. But I need some help here. I'm getting surrounded by a bunch of these crab things. Crab, scorpion, butt shooters. Bonk him. There we go. Good job.
Over here.
Maybe.
I think we're all going in different directions.
I'm going to you.
Okay, well, I'll go this way. Let's follow Maverick.
Or me.
Yeah, I do believe we found some trouble. We went looking for trouble. This game is pretty cool. It's Diablo. It's definitely Diablo. It's got to be inspired by Diablo. Everything, all that jazz. You know what I'm saying?
They're farting on Mavi.
I noticed. They're butt shooters. I don't even know what they're shooting out of their ass. But this chainmail vest is 19. What do you got? What do you got for your armor?
I find a woods.
Also here.
I find a woods.
Armor 14. Dead.
I find a wood.
Okay, I dropped everything for you.
Armor.
Is it 14?
Yeah.
Yeah, then what I just dropped is perfect for you then.
Over here.
I dropped them all beside you.
Dad, over here. What I
bond. Okay, hold on, Mavi.
Okay.
We're just doing up some stuff over here.
Okay.
What does this do? Plus 10 to intelligence, which would be good because it's just intelligence. Holy crap! This game is massive! I thought we were just gonna have like little skill trees or whatever. Oh yeah, I want that. I got 1 point left, eh? Did it go into this one or what? I can't use that? What? Can I do that at least? Okay, I can do that at least. So I gave myself a little more intelligence, more spell damage. Well, that's so weird. Okay, so I'm all intelligence based, my character.
Can you watch a bow arrow? I could guess you watched it. Oh, they have like some kind of UFC fighter.
You didn't pick up the chainmail vest. Still sitting there. Yeah. I'll take that bow though. Chainmail vest still sitting there. Stronger than what you're wearing. What? And it looks cooler too.
Dad,
drop one of those things.
Look on my screen, Dad. There's a hand. It's showing a hand.
I'll pick it up for you. There you go. Now the chainmail vest is right beside you. Where are you? Maverick? Oh, he's just a little ahead of us.
Oh, I'm Maverick.
He went up to the bridge.
Oh, I'm Maverick. I wandered off
of the map. Maverick, quit wandering off. You might as well. I'm Maverick. Adventure is my middle name. Or in other words, dead. I am Maverick. I'm dead. Okay.
Holy shit. Magic is lagging out.
There's too much action happening right now. Oh, that's why. We got a boss fight going on. Oh, crap.
A boss fight?
Yeah, we rolled into a boss area. Yeah. Ah! Okay. It's because we're in a boss area. Blood Princess. Resists cold. I'm not using cold, baby. Go, my minions! Charlie and Timothy! I'll learn your names eventually. Oh, I was it's almost dead! Yes! Raised zombie, eh?
That's... Oh, a staff.
Whoa.
I want, like, a staff.
Too much clutter. Holy crap, there's so many things right here. I'll take that for now.
Holy shit!
What's chasing you? Oh! That's what's chasing you. No, I got... Okay, bonk him! Bonk him! Bonk him! We need Mavi, stay close to us. There's a bunch of items here that we need to look through. I like that your armor gives you like a little bit of a shield. I like that.
Yeah.
Charles and Timothy are usually, they're pretty able-bodied, considering that they're dead. Maverick, get out of here. Get out of there. Get back over here. I can raise three? That's awesome.
What?
I can raise three of them.
No! Not that again.
Okay, I'm going to pop a portal. It's going to go to town. Just so we can get rid of some of our stuff. I got to get rid of some of my stuff. Because I need to come back here. There's a whole bunch of stuff on the ground there that I want to get.
And it's good for me. Stuff like that?
Don't drop it. Sell it. For stuff.
No.
Dad, look at... Dad, I was doing this and...
One of our youth...
Dad, come and look at... Look on my screen. I was doing this.
You're probably not going to use it, because you're going to get way better stuff, probably.
So, you want
it? Select the reward. Ooh, Frostbomb. Orb of Storms. Summon Raging Spirits, Contagion.
I got...
You see, all of these, the rewards are class-based.
I got Frost Bomb. No. I don't. I put on...
Sure. I have Frost
Bomb. Ooh, I want that. That's a scepter. It's probably for me. Alright, I'm done selling all my stuff. Like, I've played games like this long enough to know that you'll always find something way better. All the time.
Dad?
You guys better hurry up.
Don't go to this portal. Because I want to pick up all...
Is that a pet? This man has a little frog with a flaming crown on it. by the portal. I'll wait for you guys.
Because I'll get the salt off and stuff.
You can't carry
anything. What?
See? You're full up. Some of that stuff's... Like, you can't... You're organizing... This is like Diablo 2. I'm telling you. It's like Diablo 2. You can't carry that many things. So that's why you always got to go back to town and sell them.
Dad, look it!
Close the portal.
Hell yeah. 8-13. So you right-click on this, and then you move it into your new weapon, okay? Never leave any of your gems behind.
Look at this.
No, that's not an attack thing.
This if you
is.
See someone...
Wait, why do you have this?
Okay,
but I guess you could use it if you want. Do you want to use this? Okay, so Mavi's gonna use a raised zombie ability.
Could he?
Yep.
Can't put it in there. Can't put it in here.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Mavi can raise zombies, apparently. So you have the Q key. So that's this one right here. This one right here.
Yeah.
This one's letter Q, okay? You have to hit the Q button in order to summon a zombie.
I would name my tower Tail Zombie.
See, when you first get into an area, it's gonna kind of be a little laggy because it's loading everything.
So,
then you pass the thing. Ancestral. Ooh, that's pretty good. Nikoi Totem Puncture. Melee Bow. Oh, this one's melee. Puncture's target causes bleeding. Yeah, I think we're gonna go with that one.
Yeah.
You go here. Go to one there.
Hey, Dad.
See that, buddy?
Dad.
Circuit
Scepter. Look at how much stuff I got.
That's trash.
Look at how much stuff I got, Dad.
We'll keep that one.
What's up? Okay, I gotta look at your stuff here in a second here. Just give me a second, I just gotta get rid of some of Mavi's trash.
Trash?
Some of it's good, some of it's bad.
What have you prepared?
Anything else.
Hey, what would be awesome? We could be
10
like...
10 to 20.
What would be awesome, Dad?
Ooh, Hate Veil. What's this? 90 intelligence, base energy sheet, 9 last month, stun and block recovery. Yeah, I think you could use that. Energy shield 13, evasion 20.
I got that now?
Puncture. Yeah, you're able to use that one as well. There, now you're able to use that too. 10 to 20. I have a sword here that's 10 to 20, Ashton. Would you be able to use it?
Yeah. That sword?
I think you'll be able to keep that.
Greetings.
Okay, that's all you need to do there.
Holy shit, Dad, look it! Look at my bike right there looks.
You look so angry. He's like, give me a Snickers bar! So, Ashton, are you done coming to town and stuff?
No.
Because I want to go back. Mavi's already come here and gone already. Maverick, don't go too far. Stay by the portal.
Not there?
Don't go yet. We gotta wait for Ashton.
Wait, did I get extra slots?
No, you don't get extra slots. What you got is what you got.
Ashton, I can...
Click on your,
But you have two of
those. Wait, go. We go back to your inventory. Stop. Click on this. I don't know what that did. This. Garbage.
garbage. Shabby jerkin. See, this needs to be identified. That's garbage. What do you got here?
5 to 7?
Okay, yeah, you're gonna need to get rid of that. 2-point arrow quiver.
Don't use it.
You got a copper sword right here.
This copper sword?
Hell yeah, you're able to put that in your helmet, that helps. Right now it's strong. It's stronger than what you got going on there. Okay. So the rest of this is garbage except for this.
For everyone. If they
want to
trade with someone else,
they need to give you little things.
I know, I did that and did that, so I did.
Oh wow, this is actually pretty good. Wait, did you want to use this? It gives you an evasion rating of 28, 9 of maximum life, 2 life generated. Regenerated per second. You get cold resistance and lightning resistance.
I have cold.
But if you don't want to use that, can I have it? Ashton.
Huh? What? Zombie.
We're going to use that.
I just spawned zombie dead.
I told you what it does. It regenerates your life, gives you more life, and you get resistance to cold and lightning. Want to use it?
No, I got something that's good.
So go sell your stuff.
Padded armor?
Yeah, this padded armor is good enough. Because it gives me 3 to maximum life and then 10% cold resistance. That chainmail thing that you have there, it doesn't do anything. It just gives me armor. Wow. I'm wearing shoes, sort of.
I already have shoes, okay.
Yeah, I'm actually wearing shoes finally. It's good.
Even I'm actually wearing shoes?
Man, it's gotta be cold for my character just running around like this.
I have no shoes.
No,
whoa. Kidding. No kidding.
Yeah. I have
well, if you're gonna put your stuff away, then come on then.
I'm looking.
Yeah, you got a lot of stuff. I still think you should just sell them.
Never.
Then come on. Oh, are these dead bodies? These are 2 dead bodies.
Why do you have leave dead bodies there?
I'm not gonna complain. That's their business, not mine.
I'm going to leave dead bodies in the
We have lots of zombies now.
I went away from the zombies.
Okay, there's no more items laying around. Ooh, there's a wand. I'll take that. I have 3 zombies. Mavi has 1 zombie.
If there's any stuff for you guys, I'll just pick it up.
Okay, sounds good.
Bye. Then
it would be a sorry one. Zoinks! Hey Maverick, what you doing down here? Just hanging out. Come on, go back across the bridge. There's more cave. There's more cave to uncover over here.
It says over here.
I know
there is Mavi, but let's go back because I think we're supposed to explore this cave before we went over there.
No,
yeah, thanks for the level.
Cutscenes?
Yeah, probably.
And what if these cutscenes would be, us falling down a bridge?
Probably. Probably something like that. Bone pile, eh? No, just a pile of bones. What's over here? I haven't gone over here. What's this? Oh, some crabs.
Oh,
the flooded depths. There's a downstairs to this cave before we could have took before we even fought the boss.
There's a downstairs?
Yeah, I found a downstairs.
Here?
Yep.
Could we go in there?
Could.
I want to.
I might as well, because that's pretty much the end of the cave. Maverick, come back over here.
Here, where I am? The downstairs?
Yeah, that's the downstairs part. We'll all go down here together.
I can't go in it.
Yeah, you can.
What? I'll go in there.
Maverick, you go in there already? Okay, well, alright then. Alright, well, I'll just follow you guys then. It's not like I'm the party leader or anything. Well, if it was a battle for strength, then I probably wouldn't be the party leader. Huh, what am I going to name my other guy? Charles, Paul, no. Paul? Yeah, I guess I'll name the last one Paul. Timothy, Charles, and Paul.
Paul? Oh, I remember.
Paul. That's actually your mushroom's name. Get the map off. Go, zombies! We were just wiping the floor with these things. Oh, is that a shrimp? Oh, it was a shrimp. The butt shooters. Butt shooters out by your feet.
Do you see something on top of me?
There's a boss.
What's that?
I didn't pick something up in this
room. Didn't that happen?
Yeah.
I wonder what that means. Does it say anything? Well, you gotta level up. Wait. Oh, you got a heavy strike. That's interesting.
Oh.
Cool.
I needed help.
I'm going to use the bathroom.
Okay. Also, there's no pause in like games like this. So I'll just stand around beating the shit out of things for us. At least we'll all be getting EXP for it. Some kind of shrimp. Some kind of shrimp creature. Skinning knife, nailed fist.
There's a boss fight it.
Then let's not go over there yet, okay?
Okay.
Let's hold up a second here.
But
the boss
fight
was an insane rider. It was.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, Maverick. Here, pick this up. I'm gonna drop it off Ashton's character. Oh wait, it's not here anymore. Unusual. He had a health flask, but I guess it's gone now.
Yeah.
Hey, let me see your inventory.
Belt. 12. 19. That one's way better. Yeah, right now you're doing pretty good.
How do you like that axe?
Yeah.
Do you like axing people questions?
I like to kill people with my axe.
Well, Okay, are we ready?
Yep, I'm ready.
Let's go do it.
Who's that? Zombie,
yeah, there's a boss fight up ahead. That's what I'm doing. Get that watches its gone. Is it dead? That was fast.
Well, dead.
Yay, we the best. Wool shoes, eh? Let me see those.
Dead.
Ashton, Maverick, you need to heal up. Press the number one.
Dead.
Or right click your potion.
I got something for you.
What's that? Ooh. Okay, just drop it for me. Just drag it out of your inventory and drop it. A rusted sword, that's garbage. Energy 5.
What's that boss fight? What's
trying to do something with pockets?
Energy shield 4. Iron Greaves gives me an armor of 6, but the wool shoes give me an energy shield of 4. Oh, it's actually way more slots on that one, so I don't know.
Can
you
go back in town?
Could. Wow, it's up. You have too much stuff?
No, okay.
Oh, okay.
I just want to bring the things back just to sell them. Because I don't want to.
Ooh, Iron Grease, Superior Ref, Portal Skill. Mine. My Portal Skill. What'd you pick up? Cool. I identify those things. The red thing. Identify them. Right click this little red thing. And then left click on the other thing.
Then I could use them?
Then you'll be able to use them. Not that one, the boots. Ooh. That's pretty good.
Is this one good?
That's some garbage. I'd get rid of it. I'd use those things. Because that gives you life regeneration.
What's this?
Hail Corroded Tower Shield. Quality 6%, armor 42, plus 8 to maximum life. Check your shield. Yeah, I'd get rid of that dead black layer. Okay, what's that? That's a shoulder blocker. Let's say armor 49, then 6 to lightning resist. I don't know, I'd keep the damnation shell. Unless you don't want to. It depends on what you want.
What's this?
It's an axe. It's 8 to 13, check your weapon. 6 to 12. The axe would be better.
This?
Yeah.
Does this even look like an axe?
It says it's a hatchet. A hatchet is an axe.
Too much clutter.
Clutter? What do you mean, girl?
Oh. Who did that?
Me.
I was
about to get
scared there. There. What? I'm going to town. I ditched out of the town already. I'm gonna get rid of some of this stuff here. Stuff is trash.
It would work so fine for you, right?
What do you mean?
Yeah, but
I'm not gonna wear those wool shoes.
Either. What should I sell? This?
Anything that's not rare. So that's not anything that's gray, just get rid of it.
Like this one? Yeah. This one?
Dark wood, one-handed makes me. Sell it. Seven to ten. 2 to 3 fire damage to spells. What do you got here? 8 to 13. This is not. Heated Darkwood Scepter of the Pugilist.
Seven to ten, eh? I wonder if that's better than what I'm carrying. 8 to 17. 3 to 5. No, it's not better.
What did I do with
that? Keep your axe, maybe.
What did I do with the Q-W-E-R-T?
Oh, when abilities, when you start getting more abilities,
yeah.
then those things will start popping up. Because look at mine. I got Orb of Storms, Fireball, Raise Zombie, then my default attack. So it'll constantly keep doing that. Same with Mavis. Huh? Okay, this is your normal attack. This is your right click attack, which is a big heavy attack. This is your middle mouse button. And these will be a QWERT. Okay.
What's this? I got that shop.
No, it says microtransactions, so you actually have to pay real money for all that stuff.
Still composing that poem about you. Tarkly rescued from...
Don't tell anyone any information with that.
That's right.
You. If you do, if you see someone do, like that.
Still alive, are we?
No. Holy shit, that looking. But it seems like I got more space, but it, I actually don't break.
I don't know. It seems weird because I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah. Well, maybe we are getting more space as we level up. So. Maybe. I'm not sure.
Maybe.
All right. Well, I'm done already. This guy with the frog has just been standing here.
Maybe there.
It's just familiar.
Where you buy something, Dad?
Where did you?
I'm not buying stuff.
Cause I wanna buy stuff.
Never buy stuff.
Never buy stuff, Mavi.
Never buy stuff because you might see something.
You'll always pick up something that's way better.
Or. You might see a turtle.
Probably.
What, would you like a pet turtle?
Yes.
I would like a pet turtle. I would like a baby pet turtle.
Man, this is a huge skill tree. Holy shit.
I'm already through the portal.
I got it.
Mavi, are you through the portal yet?
I just
go in, Sassy. Okay, I'm waiting for you.
I'm waiting too. coming back.
Got another new thing. That
those spend stuff.
You're not spending things, are you? No, get out of there. Get out of there. Stop buying stuff.
What?
It's not worth it.
Yeah, it's not worth it.
Guarantee you it's not worth it.
It's not worth it. It's not worth it, right there.
Okay, Mavi's already gone through back to the flood of depths.
The flood of...
Yeah, he's already there.
That seems suspicious. Wait, that's the...
Oh,
wait.
Where
it is,
right?
Has me drink.
Hey, I looked at it. Dad, look. I didn't hold two of these.
Yep.
I can do the same thing.
But Dad said I need a two-hand weapon. Or he has a two-hand weapon.
Get bonked!
My life is almost gone. Oh, no. Take that.
Oh, those things were sucking in the light? That's confusing. What's that?
Okay.
What's that do? Quicksilver flask. Movement speed. That's pretty cool, and I'm dying. I need help.
Mavi, help!
I need more mana.
The zombie's coming.
I know, help!
The zombies are mine. Get them meat shields. Oh, this is a boss. This is a boss thing. Kill it. It's so colorful, though. Yeah. Another one. Oh, it ran away.
Oh my god! We got so much stuff.
Kill the stragglers. Did you pick everything up?
Yeah.
What do you got there?
Dad, look it.
Nah.
Look there.
Oh, wait, what's that? Ghost horn. Drop me the ghost horn. Drop me the ghost horn. No, not that. Not that. The one beside it. That's a one. Yeah. Drop it. Mine! Yeah! I think that's it. What do you got here? Is that a one? One-handed sword. Whaleborn rapier. 4 to 15. Mavi.
Yeah, I got the dagger. Or shank.
Yeah, I need that. Mavi needs that whaleborn sword. That rapier. That really long one.
Yeah. There.
Okay.
So drop that sword from Mavi. Mavi. That sword's for you. You should use it.
What is this little tiny dagger?
Skinning knife. And that other thing beside is a fist weapon. Shark tooth claw, 6 to 15. That's not bad.
I would like that.
It says you need intelligence for it, which I think is really weird.
Intelligence.
What intelligence would you need to use a damn like a fist weapon? How much? Ow! It. Timothy, Charles, your brother's dead. Charles just stands above him, he's like, meh.
Dad, look it!
I didn't care about him anyways.
Exactly.
Dad, look it!
Don't worry, we can raise another one! Raise another one! What? Raise another one? Here we go. Raise another one. Ooh, yeah, I can raise three. Can I raise any more? Oh! So three's my maximum, and then I killed off old Paul. Then Mavi's zombies. It's hilarious because Mavi has two zombies.
What?
Mavi can raise zombies.
Yep.
Let me check my inventory.
Never.
You should have higher dexterity than all of us. Alright, well, if you can't use it now, then we'll just wait. Are you going to actually use these?
Yeah.
Okay. You need to transfer your gems, okay?
Okay.
Dad.
Yo.
Look at this.
Okay, this is trash. Same with that, I think. Yeah. All this over here is trash. You can't use them. Understand?
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Sometimes we need...
Hey, can I have that?
Yes?
Yes.
Sometimes if you do this, you get a good amount of space. Okay?
Hell yeah. Oh, I leveled up.
You should do that, Dad.
What?
Sorting out your things like this, Dad.
Yeah, I know what you mean. I try to do stuff like that, but it doesn't always work out. Cast speed faster, spell damage, more intelligence.
Ravi?
I want a little more intelligence.
Can I do this too? My spirit is spent. Okay.
What do I have here? I have a long sword. I already sorted out his stuff. 5 to 10.
Those, that is trash. Yeah. Those things is trash. Don't put it there.
Oh, you can carry more stuff.
You
see? I sorted out Mavi's stuff. Look at that. There's 2 4 slots, and there's one big one. Four. Something. You're just doing that so you could hardly do it.
I killed all my zombies.
Did you?
It wasn't intentional. It's because I switched weapons.
You kill because you switch weapons?
Yeah, I switched to this weapon. But this wand actually makes me... Look, I'll show you.
Oh, shit.
See, that's why I wanted to... That's why when I saw that wand, I was like, hell yeah, because then that means I can
hey,
fight
Dad,
from far away.
You want a dagger?
I'll take that shark tooth thing. Oh, actually, no. Wait. You just need to identify. No, actually, drop it on the ground. I'll identify it for you so you can pick it up.
Hey, do you got a spare, wing? Oh, you don't.
Where's the zombies?
Because I got, like, two
Check
wings.
Check that out. Two what?
Wing.
Clogging you.
Okay, see?
Oh. You have rings?
Yeah.
I've not found any rings yet. So you can't use this thing? It says, what are you missing? Level 7 and 20 intelligence. What's your character at? Your intelligence is 14. Okay. I don't know. Wonder when you'd be able to use this thing.
Yeah.
Because I can use it right now.
Yeah.
I have lots of intelligence on my character. This makes you faster. That's awesome. so...
I would like all of us to play,
Can I keep this?
Yeah.
For now?
I would like all of us just to, play Gary's Waters, play on a scary map.
All of us?
Yeah, three of us.
Alright.
Let's do it.
Well, that's the end of the... I guess that'll be the end of this first episode of Path of Exile.
Yeah,
I guess you can...
We hope you guys liked this episode. It's definitely Diablo all over again.
No.
What do you guys think of it?
Pretty good.
Pretty good.
But it's not pretty good when Mavi wandered off like a dumbass.
It is good.
No, it's not. You die.
As you can see, this is what happens when you grew up. So,
I didn't
we'll see you guys in the next episode.
Bye.